And the key acids that you'll find in these are AHAs, alpha hydroxy acids. Hey guys, it's Lauren from Style Story here, and today I'd like to introduce you to Some By Me. This is one of the brands that we've just curated for the Style Story website. So I wanted to run you through a couple of their key products from the line, as well as tell you a little bit more about the brand and who it's going to be perfect for. So as you can see here, I have three products. These are actually Some By Me's bestsellers. So this is Some By Me's AHA, BHA, PHA 30-Day Miracle Toner. This here is the serum, and then this right here is the moisturizing cream from the collection. So this is the best-selling line, and when Some By Me first launched, these products sold by the hundreds of thousands. This toner in particular is their key best-selling product. So it's a product that we're really, really excited to introduce you guys to. It has skin exfoliating benefits, and it's packed with niacinamide, which, as many of you will know, is a really great ingredient for skin brightening. So it's also formulated without 20 of the most sensitizing and irritating ingredients, which makes it a really great choice for people who are suffering from acne, blemishes and things like that, but also have quite sensitive skin. So the people that I would recommend these three products for are people that have dull, lackluster skin, any kind of breakouts or sensitivities, redness, irritation, and acne as well. You also can make them work for people like me that have dry skin but are prone to breakouts. And the way to do that is to introduce them into your routine maybe just once or twice a week. And then for the rest of the time, stick to your more hydrating products that are going to provide the extra hydration that your skin needs. So the serum in the line is packed full of Centella Asiatica, and this is a great ingredient that we've spoken about before for calming the skin down and just really getting rid of redness and sensitivities and irritation. So Centella Asiatica is also known by its other name, which is Cica, and there are heaps of Korean beauty products at the moment that are made with Cica, including Dr. Jart's Cica Pear line. iUnique makes some really great Centella Asiatica products, as does COSRX. So it's really trending across all of the brands at the moment. And the reason it's so good is because it really does help with wound healing and repair. So one of the other names that Cica is actually known by is Tiger's Grass. And the reason it's called Tiger's Grass is because a story has it that the tigers, when they were injured, would go and roll in the Cica grass to sort of calm their, you know, their wounds down. So it actually does have proven benefits, and it's a really, really great ingredient to keep a lookout for if you're suffering from any of those kind of things. And the last one I have here is the moisturizing cream. Now this is jam-packed with 70% of Centella Asiatica. So that's gonna make it a really great option for anyone that's experiencing redness, irritation, blackheads, blemishes, anything like that. So the collection has 30 days in the name, and the reason for that is that the skin's natural renewal cycle, of course, doesn't happen overnight. So ideally, you know, to test whether any new products are really working for you, you want to try them for about a month. So we have seen some absolutely amazing results from people that are using these products for a month in their monthly skincare routine. And the way to do that and incorporate them into your routine, you can use them every night if you like. They're gentle enough to do that, and you would cleanse your face, and you can use your toner, you can follow up with the serum, and then the cream. If you have any other steps that you like to add into your routine, like your essence or whatnot, these will easily fit in around these products as well. If you find you need a little bit more hydration, even though you have oily or combination skin, I would recommend putting a sleeping mask at the end of your routine before you go to bed at night, just to really lock in that extra hydration. Because although this cream is quite creamy, and I'll open it up so that you can see that there, if you are suffering from dry patchy flakes or things like that, or in winter, you might just need a little bit of extra hydration. And the key acids you'll find are AHAs, alpha hydroxy acids, BHAs, beta hydroxy acids, and PHAs, Holy Hydroxy Acids. So this is the collection. These are the best sellers in Sun by Me's collection, and you will find them at Style Story. So that's www.stylestory.com.au. If you have any questions about Sun by Me, about the products, please let us know. And in the meantime, don't forget to hit like and subscribe down below. Thanks, guys.